He certainly appears to be ready this year. He's shaking the ladder back and forth, but the ladder, I've been told, is as stable as it's ever been any previous of the 9 years.
Look at this view. This is not only SeaWorld, it's all the surrounding areas in the Mission Bay area here right outside San Diego.
Rick has chosen his favorite dive. It's a three-position back somersault. Just falls. Oh, he's got to hold it. He's moving a little too fast. Oh, he punched through. Good dive. I'm sure he's not hurt. He really punched through.
Ken, this makes me...